The rebound cartilage has one size for each configuration and fits circumferences from 31 centimeters to 61 centimeters, or 12.2 inches to 24 inches. Find the spot 6 inches or 15 centimeters below middle of the patella, and then take a circumference measurement around the calf. The configuration required is selected according to which side of the knee is affected. Open the upper and lower quick fit buckles. Turn both smart dosing dials until the blue indicators are at the lowest setting. Position the brace on an extended leg with the user sitting down. Align the Össur logo with the upper edge of the kneecap. The front edge of the hinge should be at the midline of the leg when looking from the side. Place the button of the blue quick fit buckle into the blue keyhole above the buckle stability shelf and close. Use the alligator clip to get an appropriate snug fit of the calf strap. Bend the patient's knee to an 80-degree angle. Place the button of the yellow quick fit buckle into the yellow keyhole and close. Use the alligator clip to get an appropriate snug fit of the thigh strap. Adjust the lower cartilage protection strap length using the alligator clip. Adjust the upper cartilage protection strap length using the alligator clip. Bend the knee. Turn both upper and lower smart dosing dials clockwise until the blue indicators are in the middle position. Ask the user to stand up. Verify the correct positioning of the brace. Check the tightness of the straps. Check that the popliteal pad is in the correct position. Ask the user to take a few steps, also on stairs or a slope if possible, to see how the brace fit feels. Verify brace positioning and the optimal CP strap tension based on user's feedback. Aim for a final smart dosing setting at the middle position. Undo the brace and remove it from the leg. Trim the straps, ensuring that the alligator clips aren't positioned in the popliteal region to avoid bulk. Reapply the brace for a final fit check.